Goodbye, guys.
Bye.
Alright, first checkpoint passed. We'll be ready to call you in case we need some reinforcements.
You got it, boss.
Purpose of your visit?
We're from the tour group.
Let me check the records.
Alright. In and out, quick base setup. It should be a piece of cake.
Quiet back there!
Your truck looks a little different from the standard used in tours.
It's a vintage model from 2012. Pretty rare nowadays, actually.
Recruit, not in front of the gorilla.
But I'm hungry.
What was that noise?
Alright, move out, boys!
What the f- is that, a gorilla?
Send in the bombers! Damn it! I wanted this to be a stealth operation! Alright, the hidden base now!
Alright, extra ammo.
Check.
Medkits for the medic.
Check.
Explosives and force fields.
Check.
Lastly, extra bananas for the gorilla.
Check.
Hey Sarge, we're done here.
All right, let's move out.
Name and reason of visit.
I can't believe we let the gorilla drive.
Well, you said you wanted someone else to drive because they know your face.
Aw, you can go paddle.
Isn't it a little weird that it was a gorilla driving?
Probably just another Pinewood experiment.
Don't let that truck pass. It's full of syndicates.
Oh, crud.
Haha, suckers!
Cadets! Fall in line! All right, cadets! I'd expect each and every one of you to pass this! Go!
This one? Took you long enough. Come on guys, let's show some hustle.
That's all into troubles all ways! Salty cadet! Everyone! That didn't play to taste raping! Dismissed!
Dude, you've been training these ubbies for who knows how long. You're Jack, but you're still a cadet. Just do your eval.
Who needs a crummy taser when they got muscles like I do? Those syndicates aren't gonna know what hit them when I get there.
Like they let you in the computer core. You're better off guarding the laundromat.
Whatever, bro. I'm gonna get something to drink. I wonder what's happening at the computer core now with all those syndicate skirmishes we keep seeing. What do you think, Timmy? Maybe one day, Timmy. Maybe one day.
Special Ops is back. Get over here.
And this guy right here, he said they're cheaper boys and they fried like chicken. They didn't follow us after that anymore. Don't even get me started on the suckers that were guarding the checkpoint.
Yeah, yesterday was crazy though. Alright, let's get ready to head out.
Glory to the syndicate.
Okay, remember, we will get everything in preparation. Once the advantage satellite is off, I will give the signal for you guys to come in. Is it ready?
Yes, sir. You'll slip in undetected with the cloaking system I fixed up. There's also a map saved on the computer.
Thanks! All right, Special Forces, in you go! Wish us luck! Glory to the Syndicate!
Glory to the Syndicate!
Next up, PBS TTF!
Breaking news! After yesterday's attack on the checkpoint carried out by TMS Special Forces, TMS has launched a full-fledged attack on the computer core using stolen PB Sherman tanks.
We've just received video from the officers currently dealing with the Syndicate Invasion Force. This is the largest force ever launched by them, and it's believed that they are attempting a core meltdown. Warning! Some viewers may find this footage disturbing.
The surface team got completely overrun, calling all reinforcements. Defend the core. Defend the core. Get down now.
That video was just sent to us 10 minutes ago. At this time, we are unsure of the situation as it is rapidly developing on the ground.
Velp, that's my cue. Time for me to get over there and protect that facility. They'll probably just promote me without even making me do the eval. Later, suckers.
Why does he keep doing that?
How does he plan on getting there? Did he forget it's in Africa? What a dummy!
How much longer is this going to take? I swear I'm going to miss the raid at this rate. Now what the hell happened here?
Holy crap! They got Bill!
This is the second surface team. They had more tanks. I repeat.
Hijacked plane detected. Fire in the hole.
Sir, we're hit. Then we'll just take them with us. Glory to the Syndicate.
So this is it. The top secret lab I always hear about.
Today is pizza day.
Excuse me, coming through. Yup, I'm part of the reinforcements. Coming through, everyone. Thanks.
Fan squad, what happened out there? Fan, do you read me?
I think that explosion I felt was what got them.
Who the hell are you?
The name's Salty Cadet. I came here as soon as I heard about the invasion all the way from Nebraska.
Nebraska? The invasion only started a half an hour ago. Whatever. It doesn't matter if you're just a cadet. We need all the help we can get.
PBST, come in. Cargo Bay 1A. We need backup.
Cargo Squad. Do you read me? Is everything okay?
I'll take care of it. I've been waiting to fight some syndicates after all my training. I'll take a look at the fans too while I'm at it.
Whoever you are. Thank you.
You can thank me by pulling some strings and getting me promoted without an eval.
A fine day's work.
Hey buddy, didn't you see the sign?
Who the hell are you? Okay, buddy, just calm down.
Who the hell is this guy?
Alpha. Stupid security. You really blew it.
You really need to work on your one-liners, man.
Attention PBST. Coolant is repaired and
hold on.
take the fight to the core.
Be careful out there. There's this salty cadet guy going around. He's been killing a lot of us with just his bare hands.
He's a cadet? And he uses his hands? Sounds like some security propaganda made to scare you, dude.
At this rate, the core will heat up into plasma.
So, you're actually real?
Got some guy who took out the coolant. Where do you want me next?
I'm going to need you at E-coolant. Just to be safe, I'm going to evacuate, along with some of the other high-ranking scientists. Best of luck, Cadet.
Sir, it's time to go.
Why does he need to evacuate? Does he have no faith in me? Alright, E-coolant it is.
Medic, what's going on up there?
Plasma surge is triggered. The meltdown's gonna set off. Get out of there.
Security, keep fighting at silos. We have someone taking care of Ikrulin. He won't fail us.
Okay. Awesome entrance in 3, 2, 1.
They're forces. There's no one left of Zen.
So you're the punks I've been hearing about. By now you should all know who I am and that you are all going to die. I've already killed 3 of your buddies. Only 4 down to go.
Yes. The legendary cadet. I see he's brought no weapons.
That's salty cadet to you.
This'll be a piece of cake.
Why don't you come up close and find out? Looks like your medic's gone.
You good for nothing, maggots.
That's a cheap move. You little idiot, get back here. I told you I would wipe you all out. Any last words?
You. You should not.
Come on, spit it out.
You should not gone for this head.
Oh bloody.
Fine. No more changing the timeline after this.
Thanks for the heads up.
Get out of here while he's still distracted!
I'll get the gorilla.
E-coolant is secured.
Focus on eliminating any remaining syndicate inside the facility.
I'm on it.
Can we get a janitor at reactor power?
Run away, it's Salty Cadet, he's real. I want it to become Trooper.
Stupid TMS, get back here.
Alright, go ahead and flush them out.
Go get the syndicates. Move up, man.
Attention all PBST. The remaining syndicate forces are attempting an escape through the PBRF elevator. Cadets that eliminate them are eligible for a tier eval. Have a nice day.
They ran into Salty Cadet. Get out of here.
Stupid TMS, get back here. How many points do we get for this?
I wanted to become Trooper. Get into the elevator.
Run for your life.
I got it, guys. Was that the last of them?
There's one more bunker near the elevator.
It's gonna explode any second, man! 3, 2...
Yeah, right. Something probably went wrong.
3, 2, 1...
Boom.
Oh god, it's so deep or dead!
Should be the last of them.
Alright, get up here quick. There's a situation developing.
On my way.
Hurry up!
He's heavy, man.
Guys, it's Salty Cadet. So you promote me to a Salty Cadet, sir?
Can you sign my taser?
Can you promote me to a Salty Cadet, please, sir?
Salty Cadet, can you sign my battery? Can you sign my taser?
What is it now?
With all the PBST called in to reinforce the computer core, our posts at the Mega Miners were nearly empty. The miners, sir, they're mad.
How soon until they're here?
As little as a day.
Good God.
If you come over here, our satellites pick something up, sir.
Get ready for war. But first, let's get something from the lunch silos. Dinner's on me.
Can I see some ID? Wait a second. TMS spotted.
TMS attempting an escape.
Thanks.
can't keep going. It's all open desert.
All right, men. We're stopping them here and now. Fire.
What the hell was that cadet guy?
I did say.
We're going back to what's left of the base.
Give our money now.
Give us a
million.
$5 an hour is too small.
Hear me, miners. I promise to discuss this in the morning. We must mine for null to help PB recover. I'm affected by these injuries just as much as the rest of you. We must remain diligent. I'll discuss hazard pay in the morning.
Okay, but you remember.
Good night, guys.
Get our money in the morning.
Let's go sleep, guys.
Good night, guys.
This. We need you to mine now.
Oh, boss, our money!
What money?
The money for our owies.
I don't remember saying that.
What?
Liar, he's a scammer! Liar, boss, give us our money back!
Liar!
He said you would give us money!
Now back to counting that insurance money.
No more peace! Now's the time to riot! Hey, it's time to riot! Let's go!
Yeah!
Turn off this stupid machine. Let's go get our money.
Yeah.
Give our money. We demand our money now.
Give us our money now.
85 miners dead.
We want
85 miners
coming back.
We demand our money. Give us our money now.